investors, and we build around the world. We build throughout Europe, and Asia, and the US.
What is your next project? What is your running project?
This year we just finished 4 roller coasters. We finished 2 in the US and 2 in China, and we always have new projects on the horizon.
Okay. But this is super probably. Okay. Why did you choose those kind of wagons? Why is the Millennium Flyer that special?
The Millennium Flyer is special because there's a hitch every row, so it means the train can articulate a lot more. It can go around turns and drops a lot tighter.
Okay.
It also makes the ride a lot smoother, but it has the classic look, bringing classic look to the modern age.
Yeah. Is there something you want to tell us, especially to us, that the German YouTube community about GCI should know?
That's a tough one.
Something like last words, what you want to tell us.
If you haven't been on a GCI yet, go find one and ride it.
Okay, thank you.